In Emery County, a man is facing multiple felony charges after strangling and kidnapping a woman who had a protective order against him. Police say 42-year-old Justin Edward Jeremio shoved a woman into a car at a truck stop in Green River. The woman told police Jeremio took her. He's now in custody.